The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
This is just the beginning. So we definitely know that there's expansion potential at further depth at the Rincon West block that we're working on here. And beyond that, we've got three other projects that are relatively close by. These all haven't been drill tested yet, but they all have excellent potential to contribute to this.
Welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. Joining me now is Nico Cacos. He's the CEO of Argentina Lithium. And Nico, it's good to see you. How are you?
I'm doing very well, thank you. Good to see you as well, Steve.
Yeah, so you've got some big news out about mineral resource estimate at Rincon West. And we'll talk about the numbers in just a second, but maybe just take us through a bit about the project itself and the area that you're talking about.
Absolutely. Argentina Lithium and Energy is a lithium exploration company. We're focused in northwestern Argentina. That area is very significant because it falls within the Lithium Triangle. And the Lithium Triangle, which encompasses a bit of Bolivia, a bit of Chile, northwestern Argentina, hosts some of not just the largest conglomeration of lithium resources in the world, but also because it occurs in brines, potentially some of the lowest operating cost brines in the world. So this is probably the best place in the world in which to be exploring for lithium. And the opportunity in Argentina, which is a vastly underexplored country, offers a very exceptional opportunity here.
So this mineral resource estimate was on the West Block properties, right?
That's right. It's on the Rincon property, our flagship property, which is adjacent to, which is within a Salt Lake brine, or a Salar, as they call them in Argentina, adjacent to Rio Tinto, which has a really huge resource there and is going into production. We get the same kind of grades, the same kind of lengths when we drill intercepts. Yeah. And what's significant for us is the resource that we put out today is, I'd say, about 50% better than what we're expecting. So we're very excited about the potential here.
Yeah, let's talk about some of the numbers. Tell me what you like the most. What jumps out?
Well, the global resource overall, you know, if we could, you know, combine measured and indicated and inferred resources is over 300,000 tons. But we really, the measured and indicated, we've got 238,000 tons of lithium carbonate equivalent. And in inferred category, we have 64,000 tons of lithium carbonate equivalent. And the key here is there's potential to grow this.
Yeah, let's talk about that, because you make a strong note about that in the news release, talking about that this is just on a small portion and there's still a lot more that you have to look at and do work on.
That's right. This is just the beginning. So we definitely know that there's expansion potential at further depth at the Rincon West block that we're working on here. And beyond that, we've got three other projects that are relatively close by. These all haven't been drill tested yet, but they all have excellent potential to contribute to this. So this is a story that's just beginning to unfold. And it's good to note that the company, you know, we got started. One of our main shareholders is Stellantis, the giant automaker. They own 19.9% of our company. So there's a big stamp of approval right there.
Yeah, so this lays the foundation for more work. So where do you go next? You've obviously got this report out. Do you continue to work there, or do you look at some of those other ones that you haven't tested yet?
Well, we're doing both. We're looking at doing both of that, where we're looking at some of the neighboring projects and looking at the depth and seeing, you know, devising a strategy for attempting that. And of course, you know, and the next stage is to take this resource now and to begin to continue to advance it. We're going to put it through a preliminary economic assessment, start getting some of the economics in place and pushing that towards feasibility. So these are the steps that we're looking forward to.
All right, we'll leave it there, Nico. Thank you so much. Congratulations on this. We'll talk soon.
My pleasure.
Nico Cacos, he's the CEO of Argentina Lithium.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.